first time the international title of European Championship in football. A breaking news caused bitterness throughout Europe. Eder's goal pushed the Portuguese to victory in the French territory where they live. A moment of great joy between the fans and the European champions. The team will be received tomorrow at Almeida in Lisbon to celebrate the triumph of the Portuguese population. For now, we continue to follow the party here, live in Paris. Dougie Burgess saying goodbye.